What's going on, YouTube? My name is Diesel, and today we are back in Scrap Mechanic. I want to thank everyone for all the love and support on the series. Make sure that if you enjoy these videos, hit that like button. It helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. It is Scrap Mechanic Sundays, and I have made a new creation. It's a little weird. It's a little weird, but yet I think it's pretty cool. I was looking at Pinterest, and I saw a couple different, of course, as one does, as any man does when he wants anything done, he goes to Pinterest, and he, I checked it out, and there's a couple things I saw. One of them was a modified Freightliner truck that's pretty baller. It's pretty fantastic. It looks gorgeous. And I was like, well, I do have something that I have to make for a Patreon, so why not make our version of a Freightliner truck? And so we did. Oh. There are a couple mods that are using this. Mostly it's the DERF mods. There's a Legend mod as well. But it's got all kinds of fun such and such. All kinds of goings on. And this is for you, Mr. Brent Tolman, who is a Patreon supporter. He has supported and given the amount that makes me have to build something for him. So I did. And it's not finished. It is finished. It's finished. I just need to paint. I always seem to miss like certain... It looked gray there for a second. I always seem to miss a couple spots here and there. Give or take. A few. A hint, a scotch. So we have our little grill here. Now this grill is a part of the Legend mod. It has little bits and pieces all throughout. The one thing that's the hardest thing about building with all these different parts is the fact that you have to scroll through everything, and then you think you're moving on, and then you don't move on, and you're just like, ah, crap. But there are these little flat panel jawns here that you can use that are pretty good, I think, for grills and for just gridded things, whatever you may need that for. So, let's see what we got here. What have we got? You know, just different angled pieces like this. But then there's also gridded pieces as well. I mean, it has all kinds of things and different uses, I believe. Little rings, little hexagon, little beehive. There you go. Some more stuff there. All kinds of good. We've got all kinds going on here. So that's all a part of the grill. The grill, yes. And also the engines. I have used legendary mod engines because they look like actual engines. Not that I can't create my own engine. I just thought that one would be pretty nice. We also have a roll cage over the top, or a roll bar in the bed. We have four doors, so four you and three of your homies can just hang out. It's on one suspension at the settings of 8. Oh, and that's at 9. Whoa. I thought I had these set at 8. I did have it set at 8, so that one was on 9. You're at 8 too. Even though you should probably be a little bit lesser. Let's see if I can... There we go. Give a little bit, bum 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 bum. We'll see here in a little bit. But I was experimenting. We haven't really experimented. Oh, that kind of gives up a little too much. I don't know how I feel about that. It's squeezing. Oh, it's trying. I'll tell you what, let's put this at 7 just to be safe. Just to be sure. Just to be happy about it. Alright? So let's hop on into this joint. So every single door has its own little lever. And it'll as an automatic closer. The different pieces here are a part of the DERF wedge mod, the wedges. And we also have the surface panels that I have spray painted a light gray to kind of mimic mirrors, little side mirrors. Heck yeah. So one button goes to one, two button goes to the second door, three goes to the fourth door. All of them have automatic timers, so you and your homies can just hop on in without having to hit the switch numerous times. If you want to get out of this joint, make sure you hit the 5 key. That way you can get up without having to merge with the roof. Merge with the roof? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. You become one. Oh no. I was driving this joint around here, so now, of course, the engine don't want to open, man. Let's go ahead. Crack it loose. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and get our jack right here, man. The new DERF neon pack is out, so it's basically the pipes with a glow, and it does give off ambient light. I have it going to a controller. The controller does nothing. This is all four V6 engines, but it's all aesthetic. So, these two engines do nothing. These front two engines do nothing, but the back two engines, these are what uses all of the power. If I take our little handy dandy tool here, you can see all the lights are connected to certain areas, and it's just basic. It's all super basic. Two engines, one engine goes to the front, the other engine goes to the back, and there is four-point steering as well, so that way you have a good handle on your ride. Also, if you want to get into the bed of the truck, boom, it pops down a little bit of a step, hood. Oh, I missed a spot. See, I always miss spots. Silly goose. Diesel, you're silly. You're just a silly goose over here. Now with these little bendy bars and wedges, just kind of making it all look aesthetic and pretty. Useful? Nay, but pretty. You better believe it. Oh yeah. Boom. Pretty fancy, man. It is pretty fancy. And then we can pick up the pace. Let's pick up the speed. Turn on the lights. Whoa, wrong buttons. Let's turn on the lights here, man. Oh, baby, we're drifting. It's got power, baby. Oh, yeah. Whoa. It's pretty fancy. I dig it. And it's got a good amount of speed, too. I know they're trying to work on the whole... See, those things are crashing against each other, too. The shocks are a little too shocking. Too shocking. Also, in the interior here, just got a little bit of a... Whoa. I'll tell you what. Let's go ahead and put this back to 8. Please. Thank you. I don't like it when it cling clangs. Clingy clang clang. 8. That's at 9. Is that a 9 still? Why did I put this at 9? I could have sworn I put that at 8. Oof. Maybe I should keep it at 9. Go ahead. 9. There we go. Now you're pretty. Very good. Alright, so let's try it again. With a grin. Come on. Nice. Fancy. And we out. Now, I like how they were saying that they were going to try and work on the driving, how the wheels kind of don't pop up anymore, but they certainly do. And as far as going straight, it's a little bit of a mess. I mean, why can't I just be driving? There's no bumps here. That's okay, because we're going super duper fast, but it has super tight turning, like a twigger. It's gonna make a little loop. This is like a race Freightliner, baby. This is a race Freightliner, man. Oh, shizzle. Also, we got the BT for Mr. Brent. Red Talon, my man. Oh. Couple switches, couple levers, and of course, a cup of coffee. You gotta make sure you gotta stay hydrated and caffeinated. You know what I mean, brother? You know what I mean, though? You know what I mean, though? Now, the only thing I neglected to do is I tried to take this thing off a jump, and it, the front bumper hits everything. But it looks mean, though. It kind of looks like a football face mask, you know? It does. Oh yeah, we got a little drifter. We got ourselves a little drifter. Oh baby. Woo-hee. Yeah, I don't even know. I can do this all day. I am. J-turn. They call me the J-man. Hi, how are you? But yeah, this thing took me about a couple hours, man. A good strong hours. As far as detailing, I just wanted to keep the bottom black. Murder out the rims, get a couple little details there with the black, with the side mirrors. I think was a pretty good call there. So I will put this up on the workshop in case y'all want to download it along with the mods that you will require, which is pretty much every DERF mod ever made, except for the science one and the legendary mod because of the tires. The tires go with the legendary mod. But Mr. Brent Tolman, my man, this is all you, so, dude. It's been a long morning. It's been a long Sunday. Hope everyone's having a fantastic weekend and continues to have a fantastic weekend all throughout your day. I hit the wall. Daddy's gonna go. Big Daddy Diesel's gonna go over here, man, and he's gonna go grab some more coffee. He's got some things to do, my friend. But this, Mr. Brent, is for you, sir. And thank you so much for your love, support, and Patreonage. Link is in the description down below in case anybody wants to check it out. New rewards coming, as well as, if you like, the Discord server is available. Whoa. If y'all want to hop on in and say hi. I mean, why wouldn't you? You know? This thing's just banging. Let's see if I can prop this up a little bit. Let's see if we can make the make this just a little bit more oomphy without having it clang up against each other before I go ahead and save it. It's all about practice. You gotta, practice makes perfect, you know. Let's put it at 10. 11 is the front because it's got a lot of heavy stuff. It's heavy, Doc. It's mad heavy. Let's go ahead. Try it again. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. None of this matters. It does help it out a little bit, but for the most part, I'm gonna keep on hitting the walls. But I dig it, baby. I dig it, man, and I hope you do too. Let me know in the comment section what you think. If you have any build ideas and things that you would like to see me build as well. Also, make sure you hit that like button. Helps out my channel live so much more than you know. And if you like it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos coming out every single day, every single week, folks. Have a great day, afternoon, evening, a good night. Peace out, life out, y'all. And I will check you out right here again in Scrap Mechanic next time. You know what? I think this is pretty fantastic, if I do say so myself. A little big. And the back tire is a little all over the place. But you know what? You gotta deal with it sometimes. You gotta deal with that kind of thing, I suppose. Someone's got a case of asbestos.